there. God, would you get a look at this guy?
Yeah.
Hey guys, what up? It's your girl Liza coming at you.
Ew, is that a piece of lettuce stuck in my teeth? Must have been from that salad I ate earlier.
Ah, there it is.
Aw, man! I was supposed to give David this mirror as his Christmas present. God, I can't give it to him now. It's used.
Man, I used his present last year too. Except I still gave him that toothbrush. God, I have the worst luck.
Well, great. What should I get him now? Oh, maybe coffee?
God dang it. What should I get him then? That's it.
All right. Now that I got David's present.
Welcome to Driving with Liza, baby.
Sorry.
You know what? I bet you're wondering. Oh, wow. What a clean car. I shoved everything in the trunk.
See? I told you. Oh, my God. There's my dog.
Now, for the children that don't know, there are so many ways that you can drive.
Like an a-hole!
Sorry. Anyways, there's so many different ways to drive. Like with your knees, with your elbows, with your feet, with your knee up, with your leg up, with your legs up. But that's not really safe. And with your eyes closed. Oops.
Stop sign.
Good God, I feel like people pick their nose way more aggressively in their car.
Hey there, buddy. What you got in there? Something you want to share with the rest of the class?
Oh, look, it's a half-naked model on a run.
Burn that salad, girl. Burn it. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a
Man, I love Hanukkah. Oh my God, it's another model on a run. Is this how they transport themselves?
I am also in shape. I just use a car to get places.
Okay, well, one night in May, you were still not gonna stay.
Look, kids, I'm a safe driver. So I know how to multitask while I drive. I do so many things while I drive. I do my makeup, I pay my bills online, I eat. Salads? I don't text or call because that's not safe and it can wait. And I sleep. God, I hate when people drive ridiculously slow in front of you and then you're forced to drive the speed limit.
Another half-naked, great-looking person running? Why are they all naked? And where are they running to? A clothing store? Bye, slowly dying. And my dear, they're still goodbye.
All Christmas music?
I did not know when that was ending.
Does anyone else break for birds? That's weird. I don't. Oh man, if only my car had as much gas as I do.
Another half-naked jogger? Are you kidding me?
That's it.
I'm done. That's it.
I'm a healthy girl.
Oh God, almost got in an accident. That's why you don't drink and drive, kids.
Lights up. It turned green. Like 5 seconds ago. Calm down.
Ooh, man.
Hey, mommy, how you doing?
Oh no. Sorry, I wasn't rolling down the window so I could talk to you. It's because I farted.
It's a half-naked man jogging. I have a boyfriend. Ah, my neck hurts.
Hello?
You know, all these fit half-naked bodies are making me hungry. Got another salad. First time just found before I
met you. Volkswagen! I don't know the lyrics! Can I do no this part? Oh, sorry. Part.
David, I'm here and I'm really bad at transitions.
Come on in!
I brought you your Christmas present.
Come on, thank you!
Oh, I hope you like it.
What? Toilet paper? Babe, how did you know that I needed toilet paper? I love you so much.
So that is all I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up because David used toilet paper for the first time.
And none of it ended up on my finger.
Aww. And next week, I'll see you guys on the last Wednesday with Liza. I'm not dying, it's just the end of the year. Little brown girl is out. David, can you put some pants on, please?
Yeah, can you help me though?
Oh my God.
This is my first time. It's like I just single-handedly annihilated
You know every rap bitch in the building.